Well, welcome to St. Aidan's Parish Church here in Bamber Bridge for what is going to be a very exciting Easter organ recital by Nigel Spooner. Before I introduce Nigel, I'd just like to say a few words about the organ. The organ was built by Dave Bostock of Phoenix Organs back in 2002, originally built to serve the west end of Liverpool Cathedral. More recently, it has served the Liverpool Philharmonic Hall, whilst its own Rushworth and Draper organ has been refurbished. And then I discovered that Dave was looking for a good home for his instrument, and I'm delighted to say that the Parochial Church Council of St Aidan's were very happy to oblige. And so last summer 2020, the organ arrived here. It's a digital organ with 66 speaking stops across three manuals and pedals, and its speakers are located high in the organ chamber, and they speak uninterrupted into this large church building with a wonderful acoustic. As you're about to hear, the organ is a very versatile instrument, and it happily delivers for the full range of the organ repertoire. And certainly this instrument is a huge asset for the liturgical life of St Aidan's Parish, and I know that it's going to help us to expand our musical outreach to the wider community. And so to our organist, Nigel Spooner. Nigel learnt the organ at Truro Cathedral and Bath Abbey, becoming an associate of the Royal College of Organists whilst at school, and then a fellow of the Royal College of Organists whilst a chemistry undergraduate. A finalist in the St Albans International Organ Competition, he pursued a school teaching career, reaching deputy headship at Clitheroe Royal Grammar School. Later a freelance musician, he has examined for the Associated Board of the Royal School of Music, many times in the Far East, and he continues to do so in the UK. He's also played regularly for Radio 4's Daily Service and for the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra. His polymathic existence continues at Bolton School, where he is school organist for both the boys and the girls divisions, with organs in both great halls, an instrumental teacher, and a classroom chemist. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you Nigel Spooner.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.